Hi. Welcome back once again to the Zaire Haylock Show. Welcome back to the Zaire Haylock Show. I'm Zaire Haylock, and today I'm going to show you some more biography celebrities. Okay. Today, we're going to talk about Elle Fanning, Dakota Fanning's sister. Elle Fanning was born on April 9th, 1998, in Conyers, Georgia. She made her first film debut in I Am Sam. She appeared in films like Daddy Daycare, The Door on the Floor, Because of Winn-Dixie, Deja Vu, Babel, Curious Case of Benjamin Button, Somewhere, Super 8, We Bought a Zoo, Maleficent and its sequel Maleficent 2, Trumbo, Three Generations, The Neon Demon, 20th Century Women, Live by Night, Mary Shelley, Teen Spirit. Her next three films are Her next three films are The Roads Are Not Taken, All the Bright Places, and The Nightingale, with her sister starring Dakota for the first time starring in. So, let me tell you about the movie Teen Spirit. The movie is directed by Max Minghella, who is now Elle Fanning's boyfriend. He is the son of Anthony Minghella. Now, in the movie Teen Spirit, Elle Fanning plays Violet, a shy teenager living in Europe. Is dreaming to become a pop star. The film also stars Rebecca Hall. Now, you guys, if you don't know who Elle Fanning is, you can check her out in Super 8 on Blu-ray, DVD, or on Hulu. It says here, Elle Fanning and Max Minghella both mask up during a coronavirus. I hope they can get married soon. Okay, so that's it for today. Until then, this is Zaire Haylock saying good luck, and I'll see you tomorrow.